I will not have you ruining another perfectly good holiday or tradition with your humbuggery. Every year, same holiday, same humbuggery.
No, Wayne's not a humbug.
Thank you, dear.
No, I think you're more of a curmudgeon.
Well, is that what I am?
He's poopy pants.
I will submit that you have been guilty of humbuggery, curmudgeonry, and, dare I say it, poop pantsery on more than one occasion.
Poop pantsery. Yeah, I know, like, you can put that on a t-shirt.